old school legend.
He is opting for Ganon.
Interesting. They opted for Ganon first. I'm not surprised though. I mean,
I think like against like out of town players, you probably want to play the character you're most known for, and not try to counter pick him. He doesn't know. Yeah, he doesn't know who also, what arcade plays like.
Yeah, he doesn't know. Also, he might just be like, maybe he doesn't know the Ganon matchup as well as the Sheik matchup.
Yeah.
As he upbees him twice.
Because it's almost guaranteed that RK knows the matchup better than he does.
Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah. Pretty guaranteed.
Now, do you know what this tag means?
No idea.
Peepoom? P-U-M? It's like Dr. PPM. No, that doesn't make sense. PPMD.
I don't know.
It's like, yeah, I don't know.
You know what? This is actually a lot closer than I thought it'd be.
I guess we're pretty early in.
Now we're pretty much
Now it's now
pretty
it's
much even. Just like two good reads and Brad will have the lead. Okay.
Ooh. Dang, man. Oh, he actually grabbed. I thought he was gonna have to Firefox. These are some good edge guards. Taking advantage of the fact that Ganon cannot grab you while you're grabbing ledge, cannot command grab you.
Also can't sweet spot, so it's just free.
That's something that I see RK doing a lot, is going to top platform and light shielding. Because it's like you have to hard commit to get him at that situation with your invincibility. It's actually probably a really good good option.
Really good.
Okay, I see Dementia looking for us, so we're gonna hop off. Good shit.
Thank you. Mid!